guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make deviled eggs. So, first thing you need is a hard-boiled egg. Crack it, and then cut it into slices, and take the yellow part out. And then get a bowl and a spoon. What egg things?
Your yolks. Are you putting them in the bowl?
No.
Why not? What are you putting in the bowl?
The ingredients.
Well, that yellow egg is part of the ingredients, right?
Oh, okay. But can I have a bowl? Oh, I'll just get myself a spoon.
You need a spoon and you need a fork to mash it.
Okay. So I have a fork and a spoon. And then I'll take the yellow part, put it in my bowl. The other half and mash it up with my fork. Oh my gosh, it hurts. So, my mom kind of mashed it up because I'm not strong enough.
Oh, you are strong enough to mash that egg.
It's hard.
The yellow part?
Yes. It's hard to
mash. Muscles.
Mom, is this good?
Just bring it over here, Dave.
After I mash it up, I'm going to put some mayonnaise in. What do you put in first?
I use mayonnaise, mustard, garlic salt.
That's what I was doing.
Don't put too much of anything, okay?
Do I have to shake the mayonnaise?
I shake everything that comes in a bottle. It settles.
Okay, I'm going to get my egg stuff like in a little pile. Yeah, I hate the smell of mayonnaise.
Not too much, okay? You need help?
It's not even, yeah.
Go like this. Go like this. One big shake. There you go. You gotta get it to the bottom. No?
Ooh. No, I can't do it. It's not
That's
all.
Probably enough.
Okay. So then I'm gonna mix it. Do I mix it next? Okay. Do I mix after all the ingredients? Sorry, this is my first time.
Yeah, mix all the ingredients and then just spoon it into your egg.
Can I have a bag to do it?
No, because you just have one, so you can just spoon it in.
Okay. Okay, and then I'm going to add some mustard. I usually don't like mustard. Ingredients. Whoa. Oh. Mom. Ew. Forgot to shake it.
That's the worst. Mustard you have to shake.
Ew. That's too much. I put way too much.
Oh, shoot. Well, we might be able to figure out. Never
want
to put mustard.
Why?
Because mustard is tart.
Yeah, that's way too much.
Oh, shoot. It's going to be all mustardy. That's all right.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not terrible.
It's good. I like it.
It's tart, but it's good. You want more mayonnaise to drown out the mustard?
Nah, fine. No!
Just a little. In here, you got, hold on, you got to. I know, but you got it all on your spoon, so we need to, you have garlic and everything, so we need to stir it up. Ooh, that's going to be way better. Try that.
Can I make another one?
Mm-hmm. Try that. Right, way better.
I love it.
All right, put it in your egg.
Put the paprika on, but remember, after you cook, what do?
Clean it.
Thank you. Still maybe a little too mustard, but it's okay.
I like it.
Oh, well, good.
Tomorrow I have to bring a book to school.
A book?
Any book.
Oh, for what?
Dr. Seuss's birthday.
I'm in pajamas.
Yay. I'm gonna lick the rest. That's very tart. But it's very good. My sister is at soccer practice, which she was going to do video, but then she has to do homework, so who cares? I still love my sister. Cooking show. This is really good, guys. It seems gross. Till you try it. If you didn't hear me, I said, till you try it. Now, paprika. Just make sure I don't pour too much.